Aloha, my name is Anne Bauer. I'm a senior studying international studies at Chaminade University. We are currently in the upper part of our campus overlooking the beautiful city of Honolulu. There are two tracks to this major, international relations and international trade.
International relations has a political science focus. We learn how to communicate with other cultures while learning about their political and economic conditions. We develop an international sensibility by understanding the challenges of our globalized world. The international trade track has a business focus that concentrates on global commerce, integrating principles in business and economics. Chaminade University couldn't be situated in a better setting for our major. Hawaii is located in the middle of the Pacific Ocean between Asia, North America, and the Pacific Islands. Hawaii's economy is constantly influenced by these nearby countries. In addition, we also have a chance to participate in international internships and study abroad programs. Through the Hogan program, we can visit China and India while interning with large international companies. For example, we can intern at the PayosNet company in China, which created the logo designs for Nissan, Mazda, and Honda. We can also intern at the Intelume Laser Systems in China, which creates lasers for 70% of all edge keyboards in the world. They provide services to some of the biggest companies on the planet, like Apple, BMW, Boeing, and Toyota. We also have the opportunity to visit some of the leading high-tech companies in India. Students in this major have a variety of job opportunities in U.S. Foreign Service and Diplomacy, international banking, nonprofits, NGOs, and large international companies and organizations.
If you have a desire to learn about other countries and cultures, or even work and live abroad, this is a great way to start. Hope to see you here.